Hi guys, आज का हमारा immunity boosting नुस्खा है nuts and seeds. Nuts and seeds जो है, they are a very good source of zinc, of iron, vitamins, good fatty acids and some amount of protein. जैसे कि आप जानते हो, zinc is the center of your immunity. And additionally, nuts like badam and seeds like sesame seeds जो है तिल, they are good sources of vitamin E, again which are great immunity boosters. Nuts and seeds जो है, they are little higher in calories, so have them in moderation. But they are a very good snack and they keep you full for a longer period of time. आप अपने बादाम और अखरोट को overnight soak करके enjoy कर सकते हो. अपने seeds जैसे कि pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, flax seeds you can sprinkle on a salad या in a smoothie. Chia seeds को आप भिगा के you can add it in coconut water or नींबू पानी. Another option is nut butters. आप खरीद सकते हो, घर पे बना सकते हो like peanut butter, almond butter and have them with apples or carrots. You'll get all these nuts and seeds at a Reliance fresh store near you. Remember guys, stay home, stay safe and eat fresh.